Dr. Eric Nistor wishes to announce the and confirms the arrest of Francis Leo Marcos. That's the name given to us in the booking sheet by the Computer Crimes Division under Chief Vic Lorenzo today in Quezon City. Mr. Marcos was, Mr. Francis Leo Marcos was arrested pursuant to a warrant of arrest issued by the Honorable Judge Aida Rangel Roque. The warrant is dated February 2018. This is in violation of Republic Act 8050 or the optometry law. We have other holdings and we are verifying the holdings of the NBI as against his involvement in other activities. There is also a warrant being verified. This one was filed by the NBI in 2006. The warrant issued for violation of the Anti-Human Trafficking and Persons Act. This is for qualified trafficking, so this is an unavailable warrant for his involvement in the recruitment of children. Also, there is a warrant for violation of Republic Act 9262. Ito yung sa exploitation, abuse, and violation of women and the children. This one is issued in Japan. Japan City. Also, we are in the process of verifying the true identity because we have been receiving reports that he had been using a name before, Norman Nakusin. The nature of the arrest, charges against you. Let me ask you direct. I want you to answer me directly.
Yes, sir.
Look at my eyes now.
Yes, sir.
I can help you. Mm-hmm. Sinaktan ka ba ng mga ente in the course of the arrest? Were you harmed?
Hindi po. Hindi po.
Can you take off your shirt? Have you been medically examined?
Yes, sir. Nanda po.
Na-examine na ba ito?
Permitted, sir.
Is early you have complaints against the agents, the arresting officers?
Wala naman po.
Tell me, face front.
Wala po.
Wala, okay. Sige. Ang harap tayo sa media.
Apo.
Okay. Rekta tayo, there are some persons who would like to greet you.
Apo.
Dito, I think one of them is... Sir, kindly yes. Introduce yourself.
I'm from the market. I'm Yulin Marcos.
Okay. I'll stay in the middle. Okay. No violent reaction. Okay. Elis, stand up.
Are you related to the Marcos?
It is a privileged communication. Yun lang po masasabi.
Why are you using the Marcos family?
I am a Marcos. My name is a Marcos. I am a Marcos. Then if you have a problem for me being Marcos, then go to my mother. My mother is still alive. She is the one who gave me the
original.
In Cagayan. Yes, you can go there. No question about being me being Marcos. I'm it is a privilege to me. Yan lang po ang usap.
Why are you using the Marcos, man?
I am a Marcos. My name is a Marcos. I am a Marcos. Then if you have a problem for me being Marcos, then go to my mother. My mother is still alive. She is the one who gave me the
original.
In Cagayan. Yes, you can go there. No question about being me being Marcos. I'm a Marcos.
You have a lot of leaders. Your mother has died already.
No.
Remedios Antonio, the name of your mother, right?
Yes, that is.
Did we remind you of the of your rights? You have been apprised by the agents during the force of the arrest, and you are assisted by your counsel.
Yes, sir.
So, see you in the court. See you in the court.
I will,
yes. Yes. I'm going to say.